Mission info has been updated.
This is an infiltration mission. You've got to stay out of sight. Before you go any further, use your binoculars to recon the area. If you ready your weapon while crawling, you can move horizontally left or right. If you do that holding the dash button, you'll move faster. To climb an obstacle, press the action button. There's a guard up there. If you're going to eliminate him, use a gun. Now head east to the old prison area. You can bring up the target's location on your iDroid. Contact me if you need advice. That's the old prison area. The targets are there. Keep low. You can check the controls on the pause screen. Move the bodies of enemies somewhere out of sight. Someone in there. What do you plan on doing? What do you see? Press the call button to get more intel. A POW. That's fine if he has some intel, I guess. Another prisoner. Looks like he's alive. POW. That's fine if he has some intel, I guess. You can pull him out too if you want, but just don't forget the targets. Once you don't end up head first in the ocean. I've marked the RV on your map. Okay, now carry Chico there.
The map has been updated.
On your feet.
Okay.
Chico was taken out of his cage. Did he leave the tape recording while he was being moved? Paz might be up ahead. I hear vehicles. And a flag. Must be near the heliport. A gate. Surveillance camera. drainage channel. You might be able to crawl in there. The admin building. Watch your corners. CQC is effective for dealing with nearby enemies.
Open the front gate. Supply delivery is on its way in.
Opening front gate.
Get Posse onto the helicopter.
Hey, shouldn't the guy doing the checking been here by now? The outer gate's open to them.
Leave the gate open. He must be running late.
Do something. They gotta check the vitals of that prisoner, don't they?
Got nothing to do with this. Forget about it.
Yeah, check.
You hear that? You need to hurry up your escape before they realize Paz is missing.
Thank you. He'd be all you want.
Go ahead and call the chopper. Keep an eye out for nearby enemies. They could try to shoot down the chopper.
Stop it. No.
Huh? What's up?
Those tranquilizer rounds are only good for putting your target to sleep. They won't help you break anything.
Pain in the mind. Stay away.
Roger. Dispatching chopper.
Stop it.
Put the target on the chopper.